believe it's already New Year's Eve. It seems like it was just Christmas a week ago. Oh, hello. New Year's Eve is a time to reflect on the old year that was, while looking forward to the new year that hasn't. Tonight, let's start with all the things I'm grateful for. I'm sure something will come to me. Well, that was a bust. Why don't we just focus on the new year?
Amy, show me your phone. Okay. Oh, long lifeline. Good for you. Career thriving. Uh-oh. Sex at peak. You look at... Oh, sorry, I was reading my own poem. It's embarrassing. Let's see yours. I just mean, wow. You see, the lifeline is very, like stubby. Like stubby and insignificant. Like it doesn't matter in your hand.
Castrodamus, how's my love line?
To be honest, it's really hard to see because of all the calluses. But...
Ooh!
I do see something very exciting in the near future.
Well, you must mean the At Home with Amy Sedaris Cooking New Year's Eve special.
No, this means male pattern baldness. But that can't be... Oh, I see that. Good to see you. Good to see you.
The At Home with Amy Sedaris Cooking New Year's Eve special. Brought to you by the local Hamily Wagleys. The place for all your pork needs. Balloons, confetti, champagne, balloons. The biggest stars we could get. And a countdown to the new year with Amy Sedaris. This is the show. This is part of it. The part with my voice. It started already. And now, the hostess with the osteoporosis, Amy Sedaris.
Where are the balloons? Regrets I've had a few. Mistakes I've made a slew. I've been awful, been vindictive, I've been mean. But change is tiring, and what New Year's always means is a dirty slate that's simply just wiped clean. This year I'll be younger, I'll be thinner, find a husband who's a winner, save money and cut back on drinking beer, solve world hunger, be less dimmer, learn to cook a chicken dinner. I just have to wait for the new year. I just have to wait for the new year.